Picture yourself in ancient Asia, where the roots of lemon tea first took hold. It all began with the cultivation of lemons, cherished for their vibrant color and tangy flavor. People soon discovered that infusing the zesty citrus fruit with tea leaves created a harmonious fusion of tastes and aromas. As the popularity of tea spread across the world, so did the love for lemon-infused brews. Lemon tea became a staple in many cultures, known for its refreshing qualities and invigorating effects. It was believed that the acidic properties of lemons offered various health benefits, inspiring generations to embrace this delightful concoction. Now we'll explore some of the different types of lemon tea that are sure to tickle your taste buds. The classic lemon tea is made by combining black tea with freshly squeezed lemon juice. It's a timeless favorite, enjoyed for its bold flavors and the uplifting scent of lemon. For those who love a touch of sweetness, lemon honey tea is a must try. It's made by adding a drizzle of honey to your cup of lemon tea, creating a comforting and soothing beverage that's perfect for chilly evenings or when you need a little pick-me-up. For a unique twist, how about trying lemon ginger tea? It's a fantastic blend of tangy lemon and spicy ginger. The warmth of ginger pairs perfectly with the zesty lemon, creating a refreshing and invigorating beverage that can provide a soothing effect on the digestive system. If you prefer a lighter and more floral flavor, you can try lemon jasmine tea. This delightful variation combines the fragrant notes of jasmine with the refreshing zest of lemon, creating a harmonious blend that will transport you to a blooming garden. Another variation worth exploring is lemon verbena tea. It's made by steeping dried lemon verbena leaves, which offer a lemony aroma and a subtle, soothing taste. Lemon verbena is known for its calming properties and is often used to promote relaxation and relieve stress. And let's not forget about lemon tea with a hint of spice. By infusing your lemon tea with warming spices like ginger, cinnamon, or cardamom, you can create a flavor explosion that will awaken your senses and add depth to your cup. So, now you know about the different types and variations of lemon tea, let's talk about how to make a perfect cup. The first step is to heat the water to the right temperature. For black tea, you want the water to be around 95 to 100 degrees Celsius. Green tea requires slightly cooler water, around 70 to 85 degrees Celsius. Herbal teas, like lemon verbena, can be brewed with boiling water. Once your water is at the correct temperature, pour it over your tea leaves. For black and green tea, steeping times typically range from 2 to 4 minutes. However, it's essential to check the instructions on the tea packaging for specific recommendations. Herbal teas, including lemon verbena, usually require a longer steeping time of around 5 to 7 minutes to extract their full flavors. While your tea is steeping, squeeze the juice of a fresh lemon. Once the steeping time is up, remove the tea leaves and add the lemon juice to your cup. If you prefer a sweeter flavor, you can also add a touch of honey or sweetener of your choice. But what about the benefits of lemon tea? Well, it's packed with vitamin C, which is known to boost the immune system and help fight off colds. It's also a great source of antioxidants, which can help protect your cells from damage. Plus, the natural acidity of lemons aids in digestion, making lemon tea a soothing choice after a heavy meal. So, whether you're looking for a refreshing pick-me-up or a cozy beverage to unwind, lemon tea has got you covered. Remember, the right water temperature and steeping time are crucial to achieving the perfect cup of lemon tea. Experiment with different types of tea and find your preferred balance of flavors. That's all for today's episode of 5 O'Clock Tea. I hope you enjoyed learning about lemon tea as much as I enjoyed sharing it with you. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and leave a comment below about your favorite lemon tea experience. Until next time, keep sipping and stay refreshed. Cheers!